Ouais.
All right, well, hey guys, TK1904 here, and I wasn't expecting to do the intro right now. Shut up, Piston. I heard the Tina talk, and I was like, "Fuck! Why is she plotting already?" I just spawned in. And I didn't even get a chance to buy my ammo that I always do before I start recording. But I was like, "Wait, what?" But yeah, welcome to another episode of Borderlands 2. This is going to possibly. Oh, hold on. Give me uno second, though. Hello? Well, they already left. I'm recording. I'm recording. Bye. It was my mom. Because my sister's borrowing her truck. We don't have a car at the moment. And my cousins are taking my mom to the store. And she had already left. She was just telling me to get ready for whenever she makes that call again to help her unload my uncle's car. So we have to turn into two missions. If I really wanted to, I could just restart the episode like it never happened. I'm not going to. This is funny as shit. Well, not funny, but I don't know. I don't feel like it. Too lazy. Hey, I'm actually not recording day of. So, actually, this isn't even. It's still Tuesday when I'm recording this. All right, let's do that first. Ooh. I don't think I've known about that. Okay. Oh God. I'm just looking. So he stole the tapes. Ow. Oh, hey. So I guess we'll do this mission and then we'll fight Piston because I didn't even know this mission was available. Why didn't I do it? Shut up, Tina! You've already said this. This is the third time you've said this. Oi. Okay, so let's just grab these things. Oh shit. Nailed it. Shut up. Oi. This guy needs to just not. All right, where is it? Okay. Oh. Yay. Sorry, I wasn't very talkative. I was kind of listening. I need to not do that. Why am I listening? You guys can't hear. Well, maybe you guys can. I don't know. I did increase the volume just a tad more than last episode. Alright, where the fuck is this ish, yo? Yeah. Yay! I'm going this way. Them? I'm singular. I've never had any... Well, I can't say I've never had anyone on this account, on this save file, because of me getting... Can I... Oh, wrong button. Can I show it? Nope. Wrong button. Do. But yeah, I can't say I've never had anyone else on this little thing. Oh shit. Ow. Because I have. That's how I got $77 million. Because a friend of mine, one's right here. Friend of mine just came in. He's overpowered 8. What was I doing? I think I was farming for something. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, did Moxie turn into Bray Wyatt? Okay, how long has this been going on? Yeah, nope, fuck it. Maybe I'll do it after. Maybe I'll finish it up after. Because this is supposed to be the finale. I mean, I got time. I got time to edit, and upload all this. But I don't want to be wasting your guys' time, because this is the Campaign of Carnage's finale. Don't know what I'm going to call this episode. Maybe, oh, becoming the number one badass. I feel like I've done a title like that already. I'm going to check. I'm going to check because I feel like I've... You know what to do, sugar. Video manager. I was wondering why that only had that. It hasn't even aired yet. Borderlands Let's Play. Hold on, I'm curious, because if I did do... Okay, becoming... Oh, I didn't put becoming. Number... Oh, I did the number one fan. That's what it was. Alright, well, knowledge is half the power. I did that. I said knowledge just have the power. And then... Or wait. Did I say knowledge just have the power? Knowledge just have the battle. I did that and I thought of G.I. Joe. And then I thought of Family Guy G.I. Jose. And then I thought of John Cena. And then I thought of Juan Cena. Yeah. For the indie... Not the indie. For the WWE house shows, John Cena was dressed up as Juan Cena. He had a mask. Because I think the storyline was that he was fired or something. Click. Go ahead and hit the X on that. Okay. This thing only has whites normally. Yep. All right, gotta do some pre-fight warm up. Okay, yeah. All right, let's go. Come on, Piston. Knock, knock, bitches. Oh, I already opened the door. That doesn't work. Okay, let's go. Charge. Where you at? Yeah. I don't see any fans. Giant goddamn metal T-Rex. Ow. Ow. Oh yeah, this thing's resistant to everything. Oh, fuck! I don't have slag balls. Alright. And think that aren't giant... Oh yeah, wait, I remember now. Okay. I had to remember where his crits are. I don't know if I can ever get to them though, because I'm in single player. Or because I'm not in single player. Those red barrels on the side. That might work a little. Ow. I don't know why. I think that the shotgun will do the most damage. And they fucking reflect back at me. That certainly explains a lot. But it won't, it shouldn't at least, be able to bounce back. Shit! Stop getting so close, you asshole. Okay, I need to switch the SMG. 1, 2. Reload the SMG for the next wave that does that. Oh shit, bunch of little things. Oh wait, did that do a... I can't even look because my Elgato's not the top thing. Ah! That juked you. Oh shit, ow. 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 So what shield do I have on? I don't even know. But I don't want to look. Why'd I stop running? I have a feeling it's going to do the things soon. Okay, I need to not be on the corners. Oh shit, what is that? Okay, if I keep jumping like this, my bullets can't touch me, right? That's how it works. I just heard a bullet noise go pa-doom. Ow. Huh. Oh, there's one on his neck. I never noticed that one. Damn it! Oh, shit. Okay, I did get them both. Well, I think I'm gonna win. Because I don't think I've even lost my shield. Bum, ba, 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 bum. Bum. Damn it, I wanted to try and make one blow up right in front. Oh my god! Ah! Oh shit! Run. I need to just run. Oh shit! Fuck! Okay, my shield can tank those hits. It's the missiles. Which are happening right now. I'm just gonna keep running until my health comes back up more. Maybe not. Like, I need the health up, because I went down to 500 health with full shield and everything. Where's one of those? There they are. There's one of them. I can hear when he's gonna do the missile. Wow. Am I actually only doing like 25 with this? Do I need a new SMG? Do I have a new SMG? Nope. No, that ain't gonna work. Sorry, Tina. That's a little better. Never thought I'd be using an assault rifle. I usually hate these things. Okay, I need to go back to the fucking this. Because this is what was doing the most damage for me. Run a bit. Okay, I got the full health back. I didn't even notice. That should... Alright, I win. I'm kind of sad that he is a one-off boss. Because, I mean, that's cool. That'd be cool to fight against. Oh, shit. Ah! His shield's already regenerating. Can he be slagged? Bye. Ooh. He dropped the slow hand. If I'm not mistaken. Take your time, sugar. Woo! There is a chance for, I think, something to come out of the loot. Ooh, iridium. Alright. Woo, I'm the champion of Pandora. I'm gonna listen to this. I've never listened to this, I think. I'm also looking for Anthony Birch. Yay. Is there any more talking or no? No. I saw Anthony Birch. I'm fine. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, that's... Okay. Thought it was iridium. Alright. Just gonna collect all the money. Iridium. Torque tokens if there's any. Kind of glance over. See if there's anything interesting. I don't use those. So yeah, the reason why I was looking for Anthony Birch's name is because of him being like the head writer of this game, which I fucking love. Obviously, if I didn't love this fucking game, I wouldn't be playing it. Is there no... Nothing good here? Serious? There's nothing good? Alright, which way do I go? I go that way. Here's some more money. Alright, well, once we go ahead and turn in, how long have I been recording? 23 minutes? It's not bad for a Borderlands episode. Usually I do about 20... You know, so-and-so to so-and-so time. Do I have to turn back all the way to fucking Moxie? That's why I wish there was a fucking, fast travel. Now the only missions I need to do in this is... Oh, which raid boss was in here? Pyro Pete the Invincible, which I can do it by myself. I've done it on my main account. Hyperius? No, Hyperius is in the Scarlet DLC. I could have gotten a car, I realize that now. But whatever, YOLO. What are the raid bosses here? Master G and that Master G and Hyperius are Hammerlock, not Hammerlock. It's Pete and someone else, I think. Maybe it's Sis Pete. I don't know. There it is. There's one way to settle this. Raid bosses, Borderlands 2, Campaign of Carnage. Or, okay, you could just have that. Is it just Pete? Is Borderlands 2 a sequel? That's what people asked, I guess. Yeah, this is a sequel to the first game. Dumbass. That's a third one. Yep. Pyro Pete's the only one. Huh, I thought there was like two per DLC. Hi, Max. Pyro Pete the Invincible. Um, You know what? Yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that next episode. Actually, you know what? Maybe I'll do a double upload today. Killing Pete and... I thought she was going to say slut machines. Yeah, you know what? I'll do a double upload today. Well, the day this video's coming out. Just me trying to kill Pyro Pete. Depending on how long it takes, it'll either be a commentary or just music. It'll most likely be commentary. Because there's an easy way to kill Pyro Pete. And I'm going to show you guys. So, but yeah, anyway, guys. Seeking904, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe to the channel for more Borderlands. Possibly more how to do certain things in Borderlands, depending on if that's what people like. Yeah, play awesome music with an awesome logo. There's a dog in my window. And I'll see you all in the future. Bye!